And a new report from the United Nations paints a grim picture of global warming. It says Earth is on track to warm by more than 2 degrees Celsius by the end of the century, despite plans to cut greenhouse emissions. The UN says the good news is that projections show emissions won't increase after 2030.